Summer in Greenland. Life makes the most of this short season of long days before the harsh winter returns. Caribou graze, flowers bloom, and mosquitoes swarm by the millions.
It can be quite miserable.
Dartmouth College ecologist Lauren Culler studies the web of life in these Arctic ponds. She says each year as the ice melts, a battle for survival begins between the larvae of mosquitoes and of beetles.
There are just thousands of mosquitoes within sight, and then you'll see these beetles come through and just grab one, and then they feed like spiders feed. They inject these digestive enzymes first, and they liquefy the internal contents of the prey and suck it back up.
The mosquitoes that escape that fate emerge from the water and go looking for caribou or other animals to bite. The caribou face so many mosquitoes that they flee from their grazing grounds, losing precious time to fatten up for the winter. Culler thought climate change might give the beetles an edge and cut down on the mosquito hordes.
In warmer conditions, the beetles actually consume more mosquito larvae per day. So one of the things we looked at was, is it that more mosquitoes are being eaten in a warmer year, so fewer are likely to emerge? That was kind of what we thought would happen.
It did not. In warmer water, mosquitoes matured a few days faster.
That's 3 or 4 fewer days where you have the potential risk of being eaten by one of those predaceous diving beetles. And in the simulations that we did, we found that that actually really matters and that the mosquitoes win in that situation.
When mosquitoes win, caribou may lose. Fewer may survive the winter. But the tundra holds more enemies for mosquitoes than just beetles.
We're also investigating how the spiders might play a role in controlling mosquito emergence, because they seem to be able to cue in on the ponds right when the mosquitoes are emerging.
Locked up in ice for much of the year, tundra ecosystems are simpler than those in warmer climates. Untangling the web of connections here offers a taste of the complex ways climate change is altering the rest of the planet. Steve Baragona, VOA News, outside Kangerlussuaq, Greenland.